step, one day at a time.
So cold yesterday, I thought I was gonna freeze solid.
Ugh, I hate when that happens.
I was gonna help my...
Gotta make sure I clean up everything.
Mask confirms Montoya's suspicions. Belfry, ping Montoya to let her know that she was right about the cops hiding evidence.
Roger. She should be able to handle the rest.
You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return as soon as possible.
Perfect timing. Just wrapped up here.
You gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they...
That didn't sound good. Better get to the Iceberg Lounge.
So Montoya had to...
they missed you at Blackgate.
Blinker!
Do this? What the hell happened here?
Can anyone hear me? Help! Can anyone hear me?
You owe me. frankly, it'll always be me.
In that gas. What is this place? Belfry, do you copy? Belfry. Nothing. How did they do that?
been, and it never will.
Oh my God, Alfred, no! Not real.
I should never have recruited you.
Dad's old office.
Some new kid on the block in Gotham calls herself Batgirl. Just another pile of paperwork and tights, if you ask me.
That's Dad's voice.
Batgirl continues to make more messes than she cleans. Worst hero this city's ever seen.
Dad, did you really think that?
Crime is up more than ever, more than I can handle, and suddenly Batgirl's disappeared. She's abandoned Gotham.
That's not true. I was still working as Oracle.
I wish I could speak to Barbara about all this. Where are you when I need you, Babs?
Dad, I'm right here.
Head 13, officer down. It's Gordon. He's been shot. I need EMS here now. God damn it!
Oh my God, Dad. I won't get to him in time. I can't. I have to get out of here. I'm just seeing things. What's wrong with this thing? All right, that did something. The air is so much clearer here. They must have been gassing me the entire time. Yeah, you're in trouble. No end to this place. Hope that's a way out. So that's how they moved the rooms around. There's no way they spent this much on a place just to terrorize people. Maybe I can find out what they're really up to. Maybe this will help. Get past those tanks, but I might be able to hit those valves. Definitely in the right direction. Looks like he's the one in charge. Bet he can tell me what they're up to. I just went through hell, so I'm only gonna ask this once. What is this place?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Goliath. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? The dead can't exactly sign themselves up.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Thanks. Sleep tight. Like some kind of Talon factory. With an army this size, they could take over Gotham City. The body hasn't even begun to degrade. They must have turned him immediately after he died. What did the court have on him to get him to volunteer for this?
rest. The Core Balance is grateful for your sacrifice and perfect devotion.
Control should do the trick. Maybe I can do it from those consoles over there. That was a close one.
Batgirl, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, Belfry. It's good to hear from you.
Thank God. Are you okay?
Much better, now that I'm out of there.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough!
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
There's new data on the evidence board. I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel, but it was just boxes and props.
It's that gas they use. Makes you hallucinate your own worst fears.
So everything in the labyrinth comes from the target's mind. That's
terrifying? Yeah.
Listen, if you were worried about your dad, I wanted you to know, He wasn't covering for the Court of Owls.
He solved some of these cases.
Quite a few of them. He was fighting the court even if he didn't know who they were.
Should have known that. I just thought... maybe I didn't know him as well as I thought I did.
You needed proof. Just like Bruce would have.
Should have found it earlier. I was Oracle. I had access to every computer system in Gotham. How could I have missed something as big as the court?
You mean, how could you have missed an evil secret society that's kept itself hidden from everyone, including your dad and Batman, for literal centuries?
That sounds like something Dick would say.
Thanks. So, now can I help with the murder dollhouse?
Sure.
Yes!
Dust level acceptable.
Received a call from Detective Montoya. She says she needs to speak with you about an arrest warrant.
Got it. Thanks, Belfry.
I know they don't say it, but the GCPD needs you.
Please tell me this is good news.
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
What's the holdup?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
People don't have to know about the court to know not to cross Jacob Kane. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's never hesitated to go after Gotham's rich and powerful.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
And she must have a reason. I'll ask around, see what I can find out. If we can help her, maybe she'll return the favor.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it. Because of you, another honest cop got to come home after their shift. I appreciate your help.